The machine has a primary shredder, which is hydraulic driven. It is also variable speed. So the material gets primary shred first, and then it goes underneath a massive hydraulic raised and lowered magnet. Then the material goes into the high speed grinder. So it is a shredder and a grinder in one. The high speed grinder is directly driven off the engine with a fluid coupler. And on this machine, the shaft on the slow speed end of it is hydraulically driven. It is also variable speed.